So far in this pre-season tournament, the teams actually
space to try and hit it now. Oh, it's in there.
And you could see that he'd made up his mind as soon as the ball came to him. He didn't need a second touch, and well, the keeper's flat-footed.
The moment we thought, but it didn't turn out that way.
Well, his teammates giving him daggers there because they were fully expecting him to tuck that one away.
The shot's on. Good play, but not quite a good enough shot. They're still behind.